We respect the right of each government to make decisions that they think are right for their people, but we have to think how we treat the people who are doing this noble work, and we must show them respect and consideration at all times.